If you have a simple system and want to monitor it online, Victron Energy has just released a new product that can help. The GlobalLink 520 provides a connection to VRM via 4G mobile internet connectivity. It's super simple to install, it includes a 5-year prepaid SIM card, and is perfect for locations where there's no internet available. In the box, you have the GlobalLink and a power cord with an integrated fuse and two connectors. It can be connected to two VE.Direct devices, like a smart shunt or battery monitor, as well as an MPPT. The information, such as battery voltage, battery current, alarms, and state of charge, will be sent to VRM every 15 minutes. The GlobalLink has a built-in antenna and will automatically connect to a local 4G LTE M network. If the installation is within the hull of a boat or a van and requires an external aerial, on the top of the unit is an SMA connector. You can see the signal strength on the device page of VRM. There are two VE.Direct communication ports at the base of the unit. Using a VE.Direct cable, you simply connect these ports to the ports on the devices you want to monitor. Next to these communication ports are two digital inputs. These could be used for on-off devices, such as an alarm, a door switch, or when a bilge pump is activated by a float switch. If the digital input is activated, it will show the state within the advanced screen of VRM. You can also set an alarm email in VRM to be sent when a digital input is triggered. The second connector is for a relay that can be triggered remotely. The 3-pin relay connector is for normally open, common, and normally closed connections. The relay can be triggered from the device list page in VRM. After the 5 years of included 4G LTE M coverage, you will have the ability to purchase an additional 5 years of network or insert a new SIM card. There is a detailed manual on the GlobalLink product page on the website.